Hello, dear buyer. This is Bob Paul's house. Let us visit the house and you can decide whether you want to buy it or not afterwards. As you can see here, the entire house is upside down because Bob Paul didn't know how to place it right side up. This is Bob Paul's room. This is Bob Paul's room. He has a computer and two beds. Because he sleeps with his brother, or at some point he did. This is Bob Paul. Thank you.